What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Off the Press here on the Film Club platform. This week, we have new PL mount adapters from Viltrox, new card and battery wallets from ThinkTank, a new counterbalance tripod from Smallrig, and lastly, Aputure has announced they are now shipping their new Electro Storm lights and motorized Fresnel. Let's not waste any time, let's get right into it. First up this week, we have new PL mount adapters from Viltrox. These new Zmove series PL mount adapters are compatible with Sony E, Nikon Z, Micro Four Thirds, Fujifilm X and GFX, and Leica, Panasonic, and Sigma's L mount. These new adapters have a rotary lock design with a full metal bayonet and are made of stainless steel and aluminum alloy with a rubber sealing ring to prevent dust and impurities from entering. They have a tight connection with no gap, and they strictly match the flange difference to ensure accurate infinity focusing without vignetting. If you're the owner of any Viltrox Epic Series anamorphic lenses, you should really consider adding these new PL mount adapters to your kit. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. ThinkTank has just announced their new card and battery wallets. These new wallets are available in 8 different sizes for cards and batteries of all types. These convenient, pocket-sized folding wallets securely fasten and contain the contents inside a durable and weather-treated double ripstop material. Each style is uniquely color-coded for easy ID, they have an exterior label window, and they fit easily into your pocket or attach to your belt or bag using a removable security lanyard or belt attachment. What are your thoughts on ThinkTank's new card and battery wallets, and will you be getting one? Let me know in the comments down below. Next up, we have a new Freeblazer counterbalance carbon fiber video tripod kit from Smallrig. The new AD-Pro8 kit consists of lightweight and sturdy carbon fiber legs with a one-key locking, quick height adjustment, interchangeable ground and mid-level spreaders with flat and spiked feet, and a max payload of 17.6 pounds. It also comes with a PHA video head and has a 6-step fluid counterbalance and 4-step hydraulic tilt dampening system, along with a 75mm bowl adapter. This tripod kit is available on their website right now, and I'm curious to know if you'll be adding one to your kit. Let me know in the comments down below. And finally, Aputure has announced they are now shipping their new Electro Storm CS15 and XT26 lights and F14 Fresnel modifier. The Electro Storm CS15 is a 1585-watt-hour, high-output, full-color, point-source LED fixture with ultra-high color quality. It features dual accessory mounts, professional connectivity methods, high SSI color quality, and an IP65 dust and water-resistant construction. The Electro Storm XT26 is a 2600-watt-hour, high-output, point-source LED fixture with dynamic white CCT and tint control. It also features dual accessory mounts, professional connectivity methods, GM tint control, advanced liquid cooling technology, and an IP65 dust and water resistant construction. The F14 Fresnel is an electronic aperture mount Fresnel modifier with a large 14-inch diameter lens and a motorized 18-degree to 45-degree spot flood adjustable beam angle range. The F14 Fresnel was designed for the C15 and XT26, which optimizes and amplifies the light output, providing smooth, remote adjustability and beautiful light quality only achievable with large Fresnels. As of now, the CS15 and XT26 are available to rent or buy, but the F14 is only available for purchase. The links to their websites are down below. That's going to be it for this episode. If you'd like to see more content like this every single week, make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel, let me know your thoughts in the comments down below, and welcome to the club.